Skoda makes a Karoq out of cardboard. You know, for the kids, ever wonder what a Skoda Karoq would look like if it were made out of cardboard instead of steel? Yeah, us neither. But Skoda went ahead and built one anyway. Called the Kid Karoq, their full-size replica of the Czech crossover took some 600 man-hours of work over the course of 10 weeks to build. While the shape was made out of plain old cardboard, not everything on board was. The craftsmen at British design studio Lazerian fitted the Kid Karoq with a video game console behind the wheel, an iPad in the dashboard, a set of wireless speakers, and a multicolored disco ball. It also has onboard wifi, a film projector, bean bags, and a secret den under the hood with holes for peering out undetected. It even has a slide leading into a pool filled with 1,500 more balls, the exact number, apparently, that you could fit in the cargo compartment of the actual Karoq, whose arrival in UK showrooms the cardboard version was built to celebrate. The project stems from a survey of 1,000 kids between the ages of 6 and 11, nearly three-quarters of which said they'd built their own cars out of cardboard too.